And now a fifth inmate has died, and there's been reports of a small fire. The Department of Corrections Commissioner is urging patience as authorities investigate. She says she understands the public's right to know, but she also says that my department will not rush to release information for the sake of perpetuating rumors. Contrary to what's being said, we are providing information. There is a process to releasing accurate information, and that takes time.